I'm Clémence Alberti. I am an international junior brand manager on men brands for Henkel Beauty Care. I start my day by having a coffee, and this is the moment when I start to think about what are my priorities for the coming day, the latest trends, the latest news, or what could be the next innovation that I will love. This is really the moment when I try to get the inspiration. I work every day with a very involved team, so either from marketing or from the other departments, everybody is really motivated and looking forward to get some new creative ideas of which product we should launch. So I would say in my job, there are three main dimensions. Build the international strategy of those brands, find the innovations pipeline that we are going to launch in the countries, and execute the innovation that we found. It's really about communication. I would say it's the most important word of my job. I am in close contact every day with a lot of departments, research and development, packaging, supply chain, and of course my colleagues from marketing. My job is very international. When we work in international marketing, you have to be quick because you have to be the first one to launch your products. From the very beginning until the end, we really interact a lot with all the countries. You cannot do your job alone. You need a lot of different information coming from different people. And to make sure that we have the latest information and the correct information, we need to make sure we all work on the same documents. Office 365 really simplified the way of communicating and the way of working. It helped the communication to go really fast. If we can spend less time fine-tuning the presentation, we can spend more time thinking about our strategy, thinking about our priorities. My job is really exciting when you get to the part where you can actually see the products that you have developed in shelf, or you can have it in your hand for the first time. This is a very intense feeling because you have spent so much time getting the idea, developing the product, and going through all the execution phase. It's really about succeeding in a team, and this is the best part of our job. Bye.